Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Gracias, Oluas. Coño, this guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside. A wanted poster for a fucking mongoose? So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro or the mongoose. What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed.
Mierda!
Oye! Get back here! Go get that boy. Kill that boy. Go get them, Chorizo. Chorizo, over here. Your mongoose reign of terror is over. And thank you for the key.
Hola. Is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck, I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
We got bodies here.
Let's go, Chorizo. Come back, Chorizo.
We have to be done with this place. And mongooses.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si, that's how he got elected.
Yes. And a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido.
Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Este cosa ya.
No, no. You might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Get them, Chorizo.
Get out of here, dog.
Chorizo.
Bad luck.
Come on, we got them. I'm moving. We got company.
Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
Are the truest and most loyal aliados. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods.
Because
you have...
Careful of those...
go now.
Gracias.
Come on, we got them. Over there. Move, move, move.
I need cover.
Cosa ha detto Melissa?
Loro che?
I see you!
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Thank you.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Special forces. Coño.
Found it!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here.
Chorizo, come!
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look closer.
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
See you, medic.
Chorizo, let's go.
Hola, perrito.
Chorizo, come back. This country. Please, help me.
I swear, Lord, I repent my sins. Forgive me. Por favor, forgive me.
Come here, please.
Excuse me. Can you help?
I knew you someone would come.
Get me out of here.
Ready to experience life's most forbidden.
Gracias. Jose is a monster.
Suffering. Of course, you recognize the sensitivity of my most generous.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Survive this, Lord.
Let's get out of here.
Por favor, deja.